The government of Lagos State says it will conduct a clinical trial on the effectiveness of chloroquine in the prevention or management of coronavirus. The Commissioner for Health, Professor Akin Abayomi, said in a statement of Friday that the clinical trial was necessary in view of the fast-spreading information that chloroquine could be effective in preventing and managing COVID-19. Abayomi, however, said that the drug had not been ascertained as an effective treatment of coronavirus, as the state was still watching the global research space to clearly define the efficiency of the drug in the control of the disease.
We are going to watch the space very carefully globally, and indeed we are starting a clinical trial in Lagos to determine the efficiency of the use of chlorine, either to prevent or to manage patients with corona. So please wait our instructions as we get results from our initiative here in Lagos.